I am not sponsored or affiliated with Disneyland or anything in these vlogs. We paid for it at 100% on our own.